Hey guys, it's me YouTube, and today I'm gonna bring you guys the best launchers available in the Play Store. So at number one we have the Evi launcher. This launcher is rated 4.6, and this is a very unique design. It's just like the Android 8. So let me open this. So when you open it, the dog or wolf will come like this and fast way to use your food. So the wallpaper is just the same. No, I don't want to do that. And everything is like same, but the menu comes like this, which is very cool. And I personally would like to use this app a lot. At number 2 we have Nova launcher. This launcher is also rated 4.6 stars in the Play Store, and this is also a great app, but it's not as great as that one. So let's just open this one and stay tuned at the end of the video, cause I have a bonus launcher for you guys. Now skip. So just let me go to the Nova launcher. Here it is. So it's just like a normal Android. Difference is this menu. Yes, just like this. It's a scroll one like the Google Pixel, but I personally don't like this one because you have a very hard time searching for your apps, and otherwise no difference is there. So but this is a this launcher doesn't take that much battery, that's why it's in number 2. At number 3 we have Square Home 2 launcher, which is a Windows style launcher. It has square apps. As you can see, this is highly customizable launcher, and it is also rated 4.6 in the Play Store. So let's open it. And if you want to note, the device I'm using is a Sony Xperia Z. So as you can see, just everything like that. You can smart, user defined smart. Okay, I just want to, I'm not gonna use this. So 3 blurred, you can the blurred is a better one, and transparent, I think transparent, no, blurred is better. Same, click on done. So as you can see, this is a new style kind of launcher, and you have never seen this kind of launcher earlier. This is a little slow launcher, but it is a unique design. So this is the home screen, then these are the applications in the scroll menu, which I don't like. So this was at the number 3. At number 4 we have the Smart Launcher 3, which is rated 4.4, and this is the launcher which I use the most in my old phone. This is not that customizable, but this is a very good app and it is easy to use. It's a little slow, but as you can see, new update has fixed bugs, so I don't know about the latest thing, so let's check it out. Let's open it. Flower, I'll click flower. Contacts, no, maybe. Okay, I'm not gonna use this, but still. Current. So, this is the launcher, and when you click on the menu, they have already done the dividing for you. There's my games are over here, and my browsers, etc., over here. Music settings, etc. So that's a good thing. Like whenever I find to I want to play a game, I just go like this. I want to browse, I want to go settings, I just like this. And the home screen is also good. So that's for this launcher. So you have next launcher, and stay tuned at the end of the video because your bonus launcher. number 5 we have the iLauncher, and who can forget the Apple launchers? And half of you guys will be here for that only. So there we go, iLauncher. And this is a Apple launcher, as you can get to by the name, and it's, you know, just like the every Apple launcher. So let's just open this. I don't like these launchers a lot because I'm already like confused in Apple's, because they have all the apps just like this, and logos on this is also a little bit like the Apple, but you know, Apple is Apple. And lock screen enable, etc. And this is not that good launcher from my side, because I usually don't like this kind of launcher. But there we go at number 5. Now after this there will be a bonus launcher for you guys. So this is the bonus launcher, which is a computer launcher. This is a Windows launcher, not like the phone, but like the computer one. And it is a very good launcher, and if you want to fool your friends that you have Windows installed, this is the best. And this is a fast launcher, and this does not hang. So let's open this. And I have used this launcher also. This is a great launcher. So cancel right now. Done. Cancel. So this is the launcher. This is the Windows menu, just like the Windows 10. Power, lock screen or close the launcher, the file explorer, just like the Windows. How cool is this? And you can just manage your settings from here, the whatever you want to do, and it's just like a Windows. And the cool thing is that, see this PC, you have your drives here, the cross button, this is the like Windows 10 notification bar. Apps will work just the same, but the difference will be in the home screen, the menu, etc. So thanks for watching this video. See you guys in my next video. If you want more videos, just comment down below. Please subscribe to my channel, and I've got 520 subscribers. That's all because of you guys. So thanks for that. See you guys in my next video. Bye.